Tonight, a new addition opened at Blank Park Zoo aimed to improve the experience for your family. The ribbon cutting was tonight for the Go-Go Plaza. Take a look. It's near the tortoise and penguin habitat. It includes a family restroom with an adult-sized changing table, a cooling area, a mother's room, and a snack stand. It's a one-stop shop for busy families that need a spot to regroup. The building and plaza cost $770,000 to build using donations from the Burnett family. It's named after Gloria Burnett, a longtime supporter of the zoo.